while India was one of the most flourishing countries of the world. और हमें सोने की चिड़िया कहा जाता था।
चलते थे वो शान से साजिद का पे धर 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 सुनते
before we reached the historic day of 15th August 1947, when Britishers finally agreed to leave the nation, but on a price of dividing it into two.
I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry.